Mutahida Kwami Movement or MQM chief Altaf Hussain on Friday strongly condemned the Rangers raid at party office in Karachi. This is the second such raid on the MQM headquarters this year.
The raids, arrests and atrocities would not weaken the party's resolve, MQM chief Altaf Hussain said in a statement issued from London on Friday. This came as a contingent of the Rangers conducted a raid at the party headquarters 9-0 earlier in the day. The paramilitary force surrounded the building and cordoned off all the entry and exit leading to the area. According to reports, two MQM leaders were detained in the raid on the charges of arranging and facilitating hate speeches against the peace of Karachi. The MQM termed the paramilitary action unconstitutional.
Because without provincial government and federal government, no one enforcing agency can work.
Many also blamed the government calling the move a conspiracy to push MQM against the wall.
MQM ko आइसोलेट किया जा रहा है और किसी भी सियासी जमात और सियासी अमल को अगर आइसोलेट किया जाए तन्हा किया जाए तो उसके नताइज कभी भी मसबत नहीं निकलते मनफी ही निकलते हैं.
This is the second raid on the MQM headquarters this year. On March 11, Rangers carried out a targeted operation at 9-0, arresting over 100 of its workers.